before. Here we go, best of seven. Liu Jin to start it off. Lifted. Subtleties in the game.
Two, one.
The producer was also pointing it out that she's using
rules when he became the vice champion. Couldn't have asked for better marketing and timing.
One.
Yeah, it's a bit of an unusual shape. Not something that we've seen before so much. A bit more powerful or a little safer. That's the idea.
I got to say, well, that took the roll right.
I remember hearing it.
Yeah, I heard about it too.
You were somewhere in the building. It only has to touch any part of the top, the playing surface, which is the top of the table. Good spin here, so it doesn't have quite that security to come down on the table.
Talking of,
no matter how long the day is, it just feels like a kid in the playground.
8-3.
She can take her chances. She can get creative.
Oh, she didn't make the connection.
Perhaps out there, our table, for example, DHS, the ball, double fish. Our water, Ganten. But the Swedish players play for the same brand.
Yeah.
10-4.
Now, 6 game points. Playing the women's singles world rankings.
10-5.
Athlete getting through the Queen of Africa, Dina Meshref, just barely for the African Cup once again.
6-10.
But still surviving here, Liu Jin. Popularity skyrocketed for table tennis.
Oh, that is lovely, isn't it?
Puns galore. Here we go. Score 7-10. And she continues.
3 points. That just whipped up in a slightly longer serve for Hannah Gorda. African world champs. What held in Egypt?
And long before I had graduated high school.
There's that interesting serve again.
Would have so much trouble controlling it.
So, I haven't seen so much of that.
That is correct. I'll tell you more about it in a bit. Typically, the idea is to serve it as just a little bit higher, causes some...
Love the variation. What's going to happen next?
4.
Odd, because the timing's off. It might be a little bit more shallow. But that's only if it's well...
Oh, beautifully done down the line. That was the...
5.
Went for a shot there, Lee.
5.
Yes, so of course, also being having one of the largest populations, that probably
7.
Has
5.
Some part to play in it.
Just a question of how easy it is to read.
8-5.
Having the 3 singles players left.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's a wonderful.
7-8.
At the world champs.
8-0.
2.5.
9-8.
That was a much needed point after a long time here.
Oh, she delivers that beauty.
10,
she went for it on the back end.
11.
And takes it.
1-0.
Important to remember that.
What?
Yeah.
14? Internationally?
Yeah.
Intercontinentally?
Two.
Overall.
Correct.
1-2. Nice topspin serves to each bounce.
3-1.
Goda's got a very strong sense of humor.
4-1.
They're both funny and devious.
Yeah, she was making headlines, wasn't she, for... By the fact of her age and
until it's over. No premature celebration. Very little of that.
2-5.
You have been the leading ladies for the team for some time.
6
of the last 16 points, Li Yujin's way. Ooh,
yeah.
Catching the edge full time. And just try to have a spare that's as close as can be. Even if it's same model of milligrams difference in weight, sweet spots.
3-8.
Well, she'll be happy with those. Have been pre-checked anyway, haven't they?
They've all been, well, they're all ITTF approved.
Yeah.
In terms of checks, they only check the main rack test, sorry.
Yeah, your they'll put them in little envelopes, right?
Right. It'll be taken to the lab, the Li Yujin side of the scoreboard. And back to the lab she goes to chat, switching in the middle of the match. And it's usually not the most difficult rubbers you could possibly just pick up and play with.
Oh!
Too loud.
I think not.
It's considered part of the net, and even the camera for that matter.
Middle,
keeping that racket high, very steady in her play.
Expending a lot of energy.
Game. Just left out in front a little bit, out of the comfort zone. Corner. So playing safely, playing wisely. And the punch here to follow her serve.
2-6.
Ziyu was eliminated.
7-3.
Well, this is our first experience. Oh! Hope I didn't put on the old. I thought she'd missed it. Great one on the slow-mo there.
Four.
I mean, it was outside the table when it came in.
5.
Which
eight.
Doesn't mean that it was. So some players might even put up a little more of a fight there and say, let's see a replay of that.
8. 6.
The serve's been interesting in this
order. Well placed.
I feel you've just coined a new term for a serve.
Sure. 11.
Serving for survival. Will be Hanagoda.
Yeah, she's really
wise here. Whenever given just a little bit of an opportunity, she really accelerates.
3-1.
Hanagoda must win to stay in contention.
4-1.
It's a good serve.
5. Where she's most successful and how to handcuff Hanagoda.
Where is that for you?
Is left to say less spinny shots with the backhand punches.
5-3.
But now, Lang, part of the reason Mima Ito was sort of discovered and locked down by the Chinese national team.
Yeah.
The world.
Exactly.
3 and 15.
Incredible.
3-7.
And Japan rolls deep.
Three-8.
And recently retired.
Right.
There's some big shoes to fill right now. They need to make sure their roster is full of talent. 9. And chop block there, though. Liu Jun.
10-3.
With 7 match points.
Oh, 4. That is 10. A wonderful backhand.
A wrist for spin on that ball.
Long serve. Doesn't work this time for her. Hanagoda. Her run comes to an end.